It's almost spring break time. Can you believe it? It holds the promise of a lot of sun and fun for college students eager to travel, but be advised, there are travel deals out there that may seem to be too good to be true. Chris Thetford with the Better Business Bureau in St. Louis is joining us with some advice for spring breakers and their parents. Hi, Chris, how are you?
Morning, great.
Yeah, we don't want any surprises when you make that, when you book that special trip. But what are you hearing at the Better Business Bureau about what scams or what ill-prepared trips may be out there?
So out of all the complaints that the Better Business Bureau received from all across North America in 2016, 13,000 of them were about travel packages and travel-related complaints. So it is something we hear a lot about, and oftentimes, Dan, it revolves around people not getting what they paid for or what they were told they were going to get, say, in a travel package, not really being what they get. So those are the things you need to consider when you're thinking about booking spring break, is that you make sure you understand actually what it is that you're going to get so that you're satisfied on the back end.
Do you find that some travelers are left stranded?
So it some complaints would say that. Other complaints would say that, you know, the hotel was not what it was made to be in the advertisements, or sometimes even that the arrangements that we paid for were never made. So your lead-in was a good starting point, really, which is if it seems too good to be true, it might be. So you need to be very skeptical if you're looking online, for example, for a travel arrangement for a spring break trip, and the price seems lower than it does other places by a significant amount. That means you really need to put your critical consumer thinking skills on, and you need to do some research. So come to BBB and check the company out to see what other people have had happen, and do other research to make sure that it really is going to work for you and be a good, legitimate spring break trip for you.
So you should use reliable websites to make those travel plans. Also, I guess don't exclude travel agents. That would be a safe way to do it as well.
There are travel agents that can help you, and you want to make sure that the companies that you're dealing with are reputable and that you can trust them. You want to make sure you read the contract. You want to make sure you understand what the fine print is. And one thing with trips around this time of the year that's pretty significant is you need to understand what the term or the phrase all-inclusive means, because that could mean one thing at property A and another thing at property B. So if you're booking an all-inclusive trip as a consumer, you need to know what that's going to pay for so that you can anticipate what your costs are going to be. Another thing you might consider as a traveler this time of the year is purchasing travel insurance. And that way, if you have some sort of crisis come up and you're not able to make the trip, that your costs are covered. It's always tempting when we book trips to think, oh, there's not going to be a problem. I really want to go on this vacation. There's not going to be any issues. But we do understand sometimes that things come up in life that might prohibit us from making those trips. So you might want to think about purchasing travel insurance when you book these sorts of trips.
What about phone calls or emails that we get saying, you've won a trip?
So
it can't be suspicious.
Yes, absolutely. So what we know at BBB is when you get those sorts of calls or emails, that you need to really check them out, because you might not really have won anything. Oftentimes those come with lots of strings, lots of added fees, and so they're not really winning something free, but in reality you end up paying a lot to take the trip that they've told you that you're getting for free.
All right, good advice. Thanks, Chris Thetford.
You.
Hopefully you'll have some safe and fun travel plans. Let's send it back to Sean Doria.